Why do I?
I'm giving boy band. Are you dumb? What the fuck? Okay.
I hope it gets better.
I can't say now, but if you've seen the thumbnail, does it get better? Like, please comment below that it gets better. Like, what's up, Court Crew, and welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Courtney Janine, and I'm back with another video. Today's video is another wig review. I'm super excited because we are going to be turning a $20 wig into a stylish palette. You guys know that I did review Annette, which is also from the Outre Wig Pop collection, and I turned that wig into a mullet. I don't think it was supposed to be, but your girl finessed it. And then recently, Outre came out with Jovi, which is what I will be reviewing today, that it's supposed to be a mullet. So I'm super excited to see how different this is from Annette, if I prefer Annette over Jovi, all my thoughts on this unit. If you would like to see how I install this unit, then definitely keep watching. Before we get into it, if this is your first time seeing me here on the YT, hi, my name is Courtney Janine. I do beauty, fashion, and lifestyle content here on this channel, so definitely subscribe, join the Court Crew family down below, and let's get into today's video. All right, you guys, so I picked this wig up from Wig Types. This was like $16. I picked it up in the color 1B. This does come in some of my favorite color blends, so if I like it, I might go back and dabble into color. But just when I'm trying like new or styles that I'm not keen of, I just want to make sure that I try it in a natural color first. If it looks good, I can get it in the color, you know. So this is what the stock car looked like. I don't know if it's because it is a similar, like, I think it's the same model as Annette, but also it's the same color as the girl was wearing in Annette, and also it's a similar style, except it's just a little bit longer, which I talked about in my Annette video. So if you haven't seen my Annette wig review, then definitely check it out, because that's the inspiration for today's video, just a longer back so that it looks more like a mullet. But I'm super excited about today's video. Let's go ahead and unbox it. But yeah, I just wanted to touch on the price because this is very affordable. All the Wig Pop collection units are affordable, and it's because they don't have any lace and they're usually with bangs, so they're full cat wigs, super duper affordable. Before we open her fully up, let's go ahead and talk about the stock card. So one thing to note is that this is heat friendly. Most synthetic wigs nowadays are. This is up to 400 degrees. It's 14 inches, so not the whole wig is 14 inches, but the longest part is 14 inches. I picked it up in 1B, but it comes in a number of specialty colors, including chocolate swirl, ginger brown, DR copper orange, DR red velvet, DR2 golden amber, and DR4 golden honey blonde. This is super duper cute, and I almost have a review in all of those colors that I just named. So if you are looking to see what those colors look like on someone of my complexion, then definitely head over to my YouTube channel, search the color, and then search my name, and it will come out. I know I've tried like almost all color bins at this point. Talked about the stock card. Let's go ahead and look at this cap construction. All the Wig Pop collection units are full cap, so there's no lace. So this is what the inside of the cap looks like. Comb on each side, a comb in the back, and an adjustable strap so you can make it fit your head. Let's go ahead and try and do our initial try on. From the looks of it, I think that it's super duper cute. But of course, even with Annette, I had to like shape it a little bit, so we're probably gonna have to do that. And I already love how it's a little bit longer in the back, so I'm super excited. Let's try her on. Oof, this can't be right. No, no, no. Why do I? I'm giving boy band. Are you dumb? What the fuck? Okay, let me get a brush. All right, you guys, so this is the unit straight out of the pack. I just combed it out. Initial thoughts, you can't just wear this out of the pack, okay? This is giving boy band without, if you push the hair to the back, it's giving boy band. If you push the hair to the front, it's giving auntie, but she forgot to curl the front, you know? Oof, I feel like, I don't know. I feel like, I remember the end result of Annette, but I don't remember the amount of work I had to put into it. But I do remember going in with like hairspray and the razor comb. So we're gonna hope that helps. But what was I about to say? I'm gonna go do my makeup and then I'll come back to give you guys a final look and like how to style it, because I don't want to style it right now. But you're definitely going to need to tease this and cut it a little bit, just so that it, like, this is what it should be giving a little bit more than like just straight, you know. But this is also giving me, if you watched my, I think it's looking better. It might look like a mess, but like it low-key looks better than how it was. It's kind of looks like that Tory wig when I did my first episode of the Decades Do video. It kind of is giving that. But yeah, you can't just wear this straight up the pack, honey. You can't just do that. I'll be back. I'm gonna go do my makeup and then I'll be back to give you guys my the styling portion and then give you all my final thoughts. But I do think that I hope it gets better. I can't say now, but if you've seen the thumbnail, does it get better? Like, please comment below that it gets better. Like, but I'll see you guys in a sec. It's gonna be a sec for you. It's gonna be a minute for me, but I'm gonna see y'all in a sec.
What you trying to meet your maker, darling? Oh, you running out of time, huh? But time ain't even real. You really need to chill. It's all an illusion. You get it mixed up in the fusion. Whatever it is you try to see, you can sit down and just believe. But I wouldn't ever be the same old thing. God help me, oh, I think I'm insane. God bless me, God help me, oh, I think I'm insane.
Here's the final look of Miss Outre Wig Pop Jovi. I'm super excited to be reviewing this wig. You guys know that I absolutely loved Annette. It was different for me, but I absolutely love styles like this because it just makes me feel like I'm traveling in time. I have some thoughts, so let's go ahead and get into my pros, cons, and final thoughts. Cons, you cannot wear this wig straight out of the pack, okay? This isn't ready to wear, okay? You have to customize it to your face. So I would suggest picking up your razor comb. I would suggest getting some hairspray, a comb, just to tease it a little bit so it has some dimension. The layers are pretty much there. You don't have to do too much cutting, but you will have to like tease it a bit so that it stands up instead of just laying flat. I think that you can get a similar look with Annette. You guys know that I already kind of did that, but I like this one a little bit more just because I like the longer hair. And that was kind of like my biggest thing about Annette, is that it didn't really look like a mullet because the hair wasn't long enough. So this is giving mullet, you know. Pros, the longer hair. It's definitely giving a look. Not everybody can rock this style. Not everybody's gonna like this style, but if you can, girl, pick it up. You're gonna need sort of a look like, let's be honest, not everybody's gonna love it. Pick it up, girl, and just test it out. Like, you might not like it, but you might, and you won't know till you try, okay? And it's only $16, y'all. It's so affordable. That's why I love when I see styles a part of the Wig Pop collection that interests me, because I like to give you guys affordable units, and I know the synthetic wigs are kind of climbing up. So I love when I can provide you guys with a look for less, and this is definitely a $16 wig you cannot pass up. All in all, you guys, I think that this is a cute wig. I think it reminds me of Annette, obviously. It also reminds me of the Tory wig from the Femme collection that I reviewed not too long ago as well. And yeah, you guys, it's just giving black auntie in the 90s, period. And that was a look. It's a look now. It won't ever go out of style, okay? But definitely, like, if you don't want to wear this for, you know, your everyday type of wear, this is perfect. If you're trying to give a 90s look for Halloween, things like that, like, it's basically August now. It's gonna be Halloween in 10 seconds, okay? So if you are just planning to be part of the 90s, pull this out, girl. But yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. That wraps up today's wig review. If you enjoyed this video, if you like this wig, if you love me, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, and share this with a friend. And let me know down in the comments if you would rock this wig. What are your thoughts? Do you prefer Annette, or do you prefer Jovi, or do you prefer the Tory wig that I reviewed a part of my Decades Do wig series? With that, you guys, let's just chat down in the comments. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.